Greetings. Did you know those who call themselves Muslim believe Jesus will return in the future? Stop laughing. I'm serious. Islam really does teach that someone called Isa will appear. Islam claims Isa, the son of Mary, will return in the last days. Islam claims Isa will declare he is Muslim. Also, this Isa will not have any marks of crucifixion. Think about that. A man will appear or be announced. This man will claim he is the return of Jesus. When this man appears, he will have no marks of crucifixion. He will say he has no marks because he was not crucified. Just as Muhammad told you in the Quran, those who call themselves Muslim will see it as total confirmation of the religion of Muhammad, of Islam. Remember what I said. When this man appears, he will have no marks of crucifixion. Is there another reason this man will not have the marks of crucifixion? Perhaps because this man is not the Lord Jesus Christ returned. Consider the following carefully and honestly. 2 Thessalonians 2:11. And for this cause, God shall send them strong delusion that they should believe a lie. What cause? We see it in the previous verse. 2 Thessalonians 2:10, second half. Because they received not the love of the truth, that they might be saved. And for this cause, God shall send them strong delusion, that they should believe a lie. Remember, a man claiming to be Jesus will appear and claim to be Muslim. It will be a lie, but it will be a consistent lie. Only those who have eyes to see and ears to hear and love the truth will not be deceived. I have a question for you. Do you really want the truth? But more than that, do you really love the truth? Jesus said, I am the truth. Jesus said, I am the Son of God. If you love the truth, you will love the Son of God. I believe that the strong delusion could very well be the appearance of the Islamic Isa, son of Mary. It will be a lie that will fool all the Mohammedans and seal their fate. It will be a lie that will fool unreligious agnostics. It will be a lie that will fool lukewarm denominational Christians. Fall in love with the truth. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.